Let's do the hunt here. Oh wow, we're inside of in Sommelier's Emporium. Alright. And we got five here, so Rainer's out. He's in, I think. In Yates is in. Sure, let's give him a go. Holy magic. Okay. So I'm just gonna keep him hanging back. Literally the one thing that she's not immune to. Berserk.
Dang it.
I think so, right? Yeah. One thing. That's aggravating. Gates up Titch and see if he can once actually do that number. Cause he's not really gonna do much damage. Be muted, not gonna hurt him a bit. So she needs to demonic might. Right up here. We got these. Damage. Okay. All right, so I think right here, so water. Water first. Let's just take a look, see. What if we infuse Edge, Water Burst, Kawa? That's. Oh, because of the dark damage. Right. Night. Gadgeteer is a healer. Can they get rid of it? Yes, we can. nice crit. Alright, Yates is gonna... Water, let's see. Yates is going to do some healing stuff. Because that's what he does. Kairu is going to... Do I heal them, or do I hit them with... Kinda tempted. Let's see. I'm gonna do 102 and 91. That's tempting. He's already pretty low on life, though. Be smart about this. Let's see here. Magic mass heal. Okay. He doesn't get a turn for a bit. A little bit of damage to this. Take him out. Alright, big guy is gonna come. Yep, okay. Oof. It's okay. I'm kinda thinking we take out. Clean and taking out the lich. Let's see. 406, and he'll get critical rebirth, so next turn we'll do that. Lich. Do infused edge firebolt. Let's try and take out the lich. Attack him. 298. That's not gonna put him in critical. Kawa gets turned earlier though. So that wasted its turn for a heal. Okay. So Yates. Got 118 and 127 then. Okay. Gonna do that number to her. Okay, he is going to 70 damage, or is that 120 damage? Let's do that. I don't know if she can even make it. She cannot. So I guess we're gonna take out ranged guy. Again, enemy. Okay. All right, so we had that. So. Seven. Let's try it. Oh, nice crit. Oh, that's so close to killing it. That's unfortunate. So let's do 102 here. Okay. /297. So that will put it in the critical. He's gonna come try and kill you. Yeah. It's fine. It's completely fine. Okay. Oof. All right. 236, 168. Oh, this combat's got to go. Are you kidding me? Don't have the 327 if I go there, huh? This guy's dead. Tyrant's Band, another Everspring. Let's see here. So she got some vicarious learning in. Don't want to learn that right now. Saving up. He got some good stuff on here. So let's see here. That's interesting. Yeah, let's do that. Sure. And then what else did we get? Is it in here? Everspring, two MP. Tyrant's Band, there it is. Magical Ring craft from the Dragon's Fury. Any ability that normally only targets monsters will now also apply to humans except for Tame and Collect Pelt. Okay. So that goes on Wrangler. Put it on him. Let's go to the large scale. Well, actually, let's go check the shops. Seen at Port Grindle? What? You heard about the gathering? One in the middle of the night in that cemetery? Shh, not so loud. Yeah, that one. You going? I don't know, those guys are a little intense even for me. Interesting. I had no idea what that is. It must be some sort of hidden thing. Do some attack expert. Let's do this. Let's see if that does more damage. What cemetery? The only cemetery I know is like. Oh, Restful. Yeah. The Restful Stones, which is red now. Let's go see what this is. And then we'll go. Here. Let's go see what this thing is. Okay. Menenengal Deft. Sword. Launcher. Energy Scythe. Jewel Rod. Magic Shield. Morian. another 10 dudes. Okay, well, let's give it a try. Yates, and yeah, we'll do him because I like him. I like his exile moves. Weak to fire. Oh, but he absorbs dark. Okay. So I may as well just do 245 for fire or 231. So I may as well just do fire and use the edge firebolt. 262. Nice, we got the root off. And Rainer got a level. Good. Ah, the range on boomerang bounce is dumb. Counter pounce is actually very dangerous, so I don't think I want to use that anymore. It could be dangerous. Let's go to damage. That's why it's kind of dangerous. $250 though, I might. Might be able to take him out. Nope. 114. 68. 132. 134. 108. 132. 166. 126. 166. Looks like that might be the best. Kind of thinking, can he? Yes, maybe. There we go. He's got evade magic though. Thank you. channel soul nameless. And all of these fully absorb dark, so Kyrie's actually useless for this fight for the most part. Oh, that's rough. Not useless, but she's not gonna wreck stuff. If I could, actually get in there and kill him. Let's see, what do I want to do here? Fire burst. Just gotta evade magic. Straight up kill him. Right? Fire burst. She's resistant to fire, but she's got really low